All right, guys, here we are back on NR2003, and today we are going to be racing at the Nashville Fairgrounds Speedway, no name Speedway as it says up here in the top left. This is the Music City Motorplex, a track that I haven't known much about in my life, but looking it up on Wikipedia, learning a bit about it, sounds like it's had a bit of trouble throughout its past. It held a cup race until 1984, I believe, and then very recently it's been having like political issues, local politicians giving it some trouble. But as far as I understand, as of 2018 at least, they're working on upgrading the track into a place where they can have Xfinity and even maybe a cup race there again someday. So it's really awesome. And today we're going to be running this race at the request of the NASCAR Egg 9 and Big Cheese. So I really appreciate you guys for supporting the channel. And yeah, we're gonna be running some late models out here. 33 drivers, 99 AI strength for 25 laps. Let's go ahead and jump straight into it. I will see you in the race.
Drivers, start your engines.
All right, guys, it is race time here at the Nashville Fairgrounds. I quite enjoy this track, actually. I'm glad it got suggested to
Get
me.
ready
It is
now, going
pretty
green.
fun. So in terms of this mod, I do not have a sound pack for it, so we're gonna be running default cup sounds. So we're about to get the green flag right here straight away. And let's talk setup a little bit. I was actually really happy with how this car
Green flag,
feels.
green
Like, it
flag. Green,
turns
green, green.
in very well and is fast mid-corner. The only thing I would say that I'm not a fan of is it's a little bit tight on exit. So I had to make some adjustments there, and we're gonna have to be careful in this race if we've got somebody to our outside as we're exiting the corner, so we don't run up into them. Because yeah, she turns good, but then on the exit, like, it pushes a little
Keep
bit
low.
snug. But yeah, like I mentioned in the intro,
Still
they're
there.
hoping to bring back some of NASCAR's top series to this track, and I think that'd be
Keep low.
awesome. Like, with the way NASCAR is right now, definitely in a waning popularity. Why not try and get back to some local,
Outside.
smaller
Keep
scale
low.
tracks and bring back,
Keep low.
that local feel in some regards?
Still
Because
there.
that's really, I think what appeals to a lot of fans. But,
Still there.
we can talk about issues with NASCAR all day long.
Still there. Clear
Oh, made a
outside.
couple passes so far, by the way, in our complaining. And yeah, let's see if we can break into the top 30 here, just working the
Car
bottom.
outside.
Oh, I slid it in really deep there.
Still there.
Okay.
Still there.
AI is good and competitive on here.
Clear. Car outside.
Starting to
Clear.
get into a bad habit, I've noticed, like, especially on this
Outside.
track. I don't know what it is, but I'm really
Keep
pulling the
low.
wheel a lot with my
Clear.
left
Outside.
hand rather than actually
Clear.
pushing
Outside.
with my
Four
right
laps to
hand.
go.
That is a
Car
very
outside.
bad habit for racing. You want to be
Keep
pushing
low.
more than you're yanking
Clear
on the
outside. Outside.
on the wheel.
Stay
Take
low.
from that what you will.
Still there.
We're making a few passes here there as things start to string out a little bit. I feel
Keep
like we have good
low.
pace, so we should be able to get a few more out of this thing.
Clear.
Not a ton of laps. So I think they run their big event is like a 400 miler, although that has been canceled a couple years recently. So yeah, the laps click away quickly here. Probably not a 400 miler, probably a 400 lapper. Let's see if we can get to the back of Kodak here. Not sure how we're gonna be able to make a move though, especially s we're starting to get a little bit snug on exit. It's gonna leave that inside maybe. Oh, just a little paint. Just a little paint on the wall there. May have to try and push him off this line. It's on exit, I am slow.
Car inside.
Ah, I'm getting to my inside
Still there.
there.
Keep
She's getting tight, boys. Alright, just gotta get back to the bottom. Alright, everybody file past, it's fine. Alright, that was much better. Just gotta delay jumping on the throttle a little bit. Laps have got to be going away quickly here, so we're going to need to start making some moves. Going to have a look here to the inside.
Outside.
Just got our nose in there. Oh, we go door to door on the exit. Should be able to finish it off here. This is good racing.
Clear.
Oh, perfect. What a move. Alright, well, all that work and we're up in 30th now. Seems like in 1 and 2 at least, there's a little, like, if you just catch the inside of the track, you can really get the car to rotate well. I don't know if it's a little divot or something, but like right sort of there, not quite, but you just hit that that inside right, really get your car to rotate well. I'm sure that's how they do it in real life, I'm just not good enough. See if we can make up a spot or two before all is said and done here. So leaders are already only 9 seconds back, so more than half a lap ahead of me. The AI is at a very good difficulty for me though, because this is what you want to see, you know, it's tough to pass, you could get passed if you have a mistake. But they're not killing you and you're not killing them. Oh, well, speaking of killing. Damn, that's gonna cost us a little bit of money. You hate to see it. Have a lot of laps left. Want to get this spot at least.
Five to go.
Oh god. Okay. I was going for more of a nudge than a shunt. He's way wide into the wall. Gonna allow us to get right back up to him. Turn. She just won't turn no more. Using up that right side. Every lap. Two to go. I don't know that we're gonna get there. Gonna have to send an almighty dive on him. Never lift. Oh god, okay, that was a big one. Oh, we're not gonna get there. Alright, fine. Well, hey, a top 30, what can you say? This track is really fun.
Bring it on home and let's get the heck out of here.
Yeah, let's get the heck out of here. I would say, like, if I could go back and change something, I would definitely loosen the car up even more on exit. As the run went on, those tires wore away and the thing just tightened up like it always does on NR2003.
The race is over. Come on in.
If you guys enjoyed that, do me a favor and subscribe to the channel. We're creeping up to 300 subs now, so I'd really appreciate it if you could subscribe if you're new so we can hit that milestone. If you do have any suggestions for future races, please let me know. I love trying new things out on NR2003 or any sim. I will see you in the next race.